In this video, we have given that AB belongs to positive real numbers, so that A plus B is equal to 1. Then we have to find the maximum value of A power 4 B plus AB power 4. So we have to find maximum value of A power 4 B plus AB power 4. And we can take AB common and we will get A cube plus B cube. And A cube plus B cube, it is equal to A plus B times A square plus B square minus AB. And it is A plus B times, and A square plus B square is A plus B whole square minus 2AB minus AB, and it is A plus B times A plus B whole square minus 3AB. So it is AB times A cube plus B cube is A plus B times A plus B whole square minus 3AB. And it is AB times, and A plus B is equal to 1. A plus B is 1 times A plus B is 1 square minus 3AB. So it is AB times 1 minus 3AB. And suppose it is equal to K, then we have to find maximum value of K. And we have given that A and B belongs to positive real numbers. So AB will be positive. And since we have to find maximum value, so 1 minus 3AB, it should be positive. So if we use AM greater than or equal to GM, in 3AB and 1 minus 3AB, because when we add, then 3AB will get cancelled. AM will be equal to 3AB plus 1 minus 3AB by 2 greater than equal to, and GM will be equal to 3AB times 1 minus 3AB power 1 by 2, and 3AB will get cancelled. So 1 by 2 is greater than or equal to 3 times, and AB times 1 minus 3AB is equal to K power 1 by 2. And if we square it both side, then 1 by 2 square will be greater than or equal to 3k, and 1 by 4 is greater than or equal to 3k. So k will be less than or equal to 1 by 4 times 3. And k is less than or equal to 1 by 12. So maximum value of k is equal to 1 by 12. We can also check this solution we know that for am is equal to gm, all terms should be equal. So for a maximum value, 3ab should be equal to 1 minus 3ab. For maximum value, 3ab should be equal to 1 minus 3ab, and 3ab plus 3ab is 6ab is equal to 1. So ab will be equal to 1 by 6. And we have to find maximum value of k, that is equal to ab times 1 minus 3ab. And ab is 1 by 6 times 1 minus 3 times ab is 1 by 6. And it is 1 by 6 times 1 minus, and 3 by 6 will be 1 by 2. And it is 1 by 6 times 1 minus 1 by 2 will be 1 by 2. And 1 by 6 times 1 by 2 is 1 by 12. So maximum value of k is 1 by 12.